began in ancient Egypt with an evil high priest named Imhotep, who possessed the scrolls of Thebes and sought to steal the manacle of Osiris. They would give him the power to make the world his own. Fortunately, he failed. Three thousand years later, the manacle was rediscovered, but something went terribly wrong, and the mummy rose again. Now the race is on to find the ancient scrolls, and in the balance hang a young boy's fate and mankind's future.